Peace, family. Lou Humphreys here again, and I just wanted to talk today about the power of our words. You know, sometimes I think we take that for granted, or we take it lightly, the power of our words. You know, they say life and death is in the power of the tongue. In the Bible, it says, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word was with God." Right. So, what does that all mean? Well, to me, that means that the tongue or the spoken word has a creative force, and we have to really be careful with how we exercise that. Ask yourself, what are you speaking? What are you speaking to yourself? What are you speaking to others? Are you speaking words that are creating or words that are defeating? This is something that I struggle with myself, and I like to be transparent on these videos because I'm not here preaching. I'm here just discussing topics and principles and philosophies that I think are important, because we all go through times when mentally we want to complain or we want to wallow in negativity. But I found out in my journey and through talking with people, and successful people or non-successful people, relatives, mentors, and they've all said the same thing. We become what we think about, but more importantly, we manifest what we speak about. So I just wanted to share that. Watch your words. I'm watching mine. Check me out on my website, or check me out at reconcileabledifferences.com, where my wife and I will project that we're working on, and we want you guys' support. So take care, be well, be blessed.